Your vehicle may be equipped with a dial-type shifter that creates a clean, low-profile center console area. To use it, with the engine on, shift it into gear by pressing and holding the brake pedal, then simply turn the dial selector to R for reverse, N for neutral, or D for drive. The chosen gear will illuminate on the dial and in your instrument cluster once selected. If your vehicle is equipped with sport or manual mode, just press the S or M button in the center of the dial to engage. There are a couple of safety features incorporated into the system to help avoid injury or damage to the vehicle, like automatic return to park, which automatically engages the parking gear if stopped and the engine is turned off, or a front safety belt is unlatched and the same door is opened before it has been shifted into park. A lockout feature will prevent drivers from shifting into park before the vehicle has stopped moving. One more thing, there's also a unique feature you'll appreciate that allows you to exit the vehicle while holding it in neutral. It's called Stay in Neutral Mode, which can be helpful when using an automatic car wash where you need to leave the vehicle unattended. To engage it, move the selector to neutral. Then press the Sport or Manual button twice when prompted in your information screen, and the shifter LED will pulse. To exit out of it, just select any gear. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.